our primary shortages is a little bit reasonable compared to secondary. We have shortages in secondary school. And one of the reasons of that big shortage in secondary school perhaps is because we are opening also a very big number of secondary schools. So in last year alone, at least we have opened about 12 schools. So you can imagine, with that number of mushrooming schools, we eat up our existing resource envelope to distribute those teachers. And because the law says that every child, Kenyan child, must be access to education, as a commission, if a school is registered and there are learners, we have to take at least one teacher, the head teacher, as the commission gets also the funds to recruit teachers in subsequent years to come. We have about 1,000 and above shortage in secondary school. In primary, we are not badly off, about 100, so we are not badly off in primary school. The commission is on a process of delocalizing heads, and there are criteria applied, and those are issues that perhaps now is within the commission's boardroom, which I don't want to preempt, but those are policy processes so that head teachers, at least now, there are criteria of heads overstaying in this place, at least to delocalize them within the proximate counties, so that the issue of interest, the issue of overstaying, those all parameters are somehow reduced, so that teachers can have a fresh feel in new environments. But the commission is doing that with human face.